news.
A woman who police say has been preying on the elderly is behind bars tonight. She's one of APD's most wanted property crime offenders and was previously convicted of doing the very same thing. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez sat down with the district attorney, who says Ashley Martinez has run out of second chances.
She's got a lot hanging over her head at this point, and she deserves to have a lot hanging over her head.
Albuquerque police say 26-year-old Ashley Martinez has been preying on the elderly, victimizing at least 8 people in the past few weeks. Officers tracked her down Wednesday at Family Dollar, allegedly using stolen credit cards. They followed her to Wendy's drive-thru, but police say once she saw the cop car, she rammed it and sped away. However, she drove into a dead end. Martinez is no stranger to police. In 2012, she was arrested for burglarizing the homes of 2 elderly people, including Miriam Arnold, who spoke with Action 7 News that year.
She hurts people, and she's thoughtless and careless, and that's a terrible way to earn a living.
Martinez pleaded guilty last year, and as part of her plea deal, she was released, began probation, and had to go to drug rehab.
Because at that point, she was young, and we were hoping that maybe she would change her behavior, and if she did, then everybody would be better off because of it.
But by October of 2013, Martinez vanished and an arrest warrant was issued.
Recently, she was featured as one of APD's most wanted property crime offenders.
Now that she's back behind bars again, investigators say she'll likely be there for a while.
Once again, some of the elderly were involved. I mean, they're easy prey, unfortunately. And she was taking advantage of that. So her day will come.
Now I'm here tonight in the neighborhood where it all went down. This is the Family Dollar store where police say Ashley Martinez used those stolen credit cards. And this is the street where she led police on a chase. But across the street is where she turned into a dead end and eventually got caught. Now Ashley Martinez tonight faces new charges, a list of new charges, including aggravated assault on a police officer and several counts of residential burglary. Reporting live tonight from Northwest Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Martinez is at MDC being held without bond. The DA says because she violated her 2012 probation, she'll have to serve out the rest of that sentence, which is at least 8 years.